the competition's coming up, like, do you lock in like super strict for 3 months before?
We call it prep in bodybuilding, 16 weeks, so like 4 months. But when prep comes, it's like I'm on a meal plan, eating the same thing every day, and it doesn't change.
How are you so disciplined?
Yeah. Anything you can say, like, is there any secret to like that mental discipline or any tricks or like I feel like I work out a lot, but for me, it's just the diet. Like
fucking Mr. Olympia.
No, but I know, but
what
yeah.
The
but,
fuck, but, dude?